Baro, 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 baro.
Downstate, dinner was always a big deal. We had a lobster course, and then we had a chicken or fish. Jada did the prep work. He was doing a year for contempt, and he had this incredible system for cutting the garlic. He used to use a razor and used to slice it so thin that it would liquefy in the pan with just a little oil. I mean, it was a very good system. Ricky was in charge of the sauce. I mean, I felt like he used to use too much adobo, but he still made a pretty good sauce.
Wouldn't put too much adobo in the sauce. Might have put too much adobo in the sauce. Just a little bit, 2 tablespoons. Not too much.
Him and LeBron did the steaks. We didn't have a grill, so him used to make everything in pans. The cigar he smoked used to stink and give me a headache, but he still cooked a pretty good steak.
How you taking ribeye?
Medium rare.
Medium rare.
You know, when you think of prison, you think of a 6x10 cell, no windows, steel cot. But you see, it wasn't like that for us. I mean, it really wasn't that bad at all, except I miss Biscuit. He was doing his time in North Carolina. I mean, everybody else was doing real time, locked up in a cell. We lived alone. I mean, we basically owned the place. Even the COs we didn't bribe knew what would happen if they did speak on us.
Break it down, put the work on the street. Still in the hood, mess out here getting it straight. Got a hoopty out in Jersey with some Florida plates. King of my zone, thotties never leave me alone. Talk crazy on the jack, then I hang up the phone. Yeah, my team deserve an Oscar for the way we play. Cause all we do is make movies on them like Michael Bay. Action, royalties on my back end. Money wasn't longer for war, but that was back then. Who want it now? Blowing smoke to the smoke clears. I turn savage, nigga, my heart be no fear. Bullets eating right through the vest. Another enemy down, now you tell me who's next. Yeah, it's best you niggas staying out of my way. I got this here on lock like Guantanamo Bay. And that's
me. Trying to survive now. Trying to get it guided. Trees get colder, days get brighter, nights get older. So trying to pull me over.
Yo, I look fucking funny to you?
Nah, I'm not saying you.
Do I look fucking funny to you? Huh? I look like a fucking joke to you, nigga? Nah, you shut the fuck up. I look like a joke to you, nigga? Anyone joking over here, nigga? Ain't no jokey niggas over here, nigga.
Come on, Smith. Nobody
asked you a bit. What? Ain't no relaxing, nigga. I look like I'm joking. Look at my fucking face.
Yo, Smith, we just.
Do I look like a joke?
I'm not saying you.
Ain't no laughing when I'm around, alright? Ain't no jokes.
Yo, Smith, chill.
Chill? Ain't no chill, nigga. I ain't a fucking joke.
Nah, you fucking with me, right?
I had this nigga.
Scary ass. Yeah. They trying to take me under.
I throw the grams in the air fryer. Dry them off with the fan or the hair dryer. I kept my handlebar straight with a pair of pliers. All real rights, no funny niggas. It's not crime, we just organized money getters. My niggas grind and they quick to put the gun to niggas. Do it the old school way, right in front of niggas. When you rush it, they think you're crazy. They giving niggas money, the hustlers is getting lazy. Right now I'm at the point where they pay me just to obey me. We situate, they loving the product, it's all gravy. Block booming, especially on the night shift. Wholesale, more that you purchase, cheaper the prices. Tech off the dresser, my guys apply pressure. Less is more, more is lesser, it's me and Messer.
Boy. Temperature rising, trying to survive now. Trying to get indicted, dreams get cold. Days get brighter, nights get older, so trying to pull me over.
Yeah, yeah. From YO to West New York.
Can you believe this shit, Kiss? This fucking guy right here.